Hello and welcome back to the Sierra Madre Great opening. I think we are getting close now. I have explored quite some chunk of the villa and I have checked the locations where we would have to. That's medical history. I've checked the locations where we would have to go. It bothers me a little bit that I have not found all of Dean's suitcases yet. But maybe some of them are. Wait. They have to be around the villa, don't they? Anyway, I am now ready to take Christine to her position. Then I think I will take Dean next. And finally, guard dog. And then return to the fountain myself, and then probably double check all the areas just in case, and then get to my own position. Okay, most of that's all south. Did we go here? I'm not even sure. Now I can't remember if Christine's position was in this district or through that gate. I think it was through that gate. With a view at first. Oh, okay. At first I thought mistakenly that this is where I have to bring Dean, but his location is elsewhere. Okay, and there's the fucking statue. Okay, Dean's location is through that other gate, and Christine's location is here. I wonder what might be the use of fuses and embalming fluid. graffiti everywhere. Suspect that at some point I would have to deactivate the ventilation. Hey, what's in there? I know that technically, the elevator's there, okay. So we will have to get there. This is where Christine will be. Got that. Okay. I hope. Thank you. was hoping for more journals, but okay. Right at the gate here. Wait. Okay, at this gate. Try to sell some of my stuff. Oh, this isn't the one with hologram. Wait a second. Carrying all these suits with me.
Well, now, if it isn't my ball chain. Strike up the band.
Okay, and a new manual save here. Was it this one?
What's next?
Yep. Okay, this terminal is dead.
You sure came a long way to rob this place. I guess you need it. Nice spot for sunning. Well, if the sun ever touched here.
Here. here?
If I ever had to come here, I stuck to the overhangs and roofs, like sidewalks.
This is the way we tried. Time to warp out to local map. The building.
Watch out if you see a prize lying around. The ghost people leave supplies as traps.
Okay, yes, this is it. Tom's talked before, maybe he has some new opinions.
If it...
Nope.
I'd shed a tear. So, this is where I'm supposed to put on the show. Played better venues, let me tell you. What's that there? Wiring? Looks like it's tied to the sound system in the villa. Except for that snipped section there. So, what? I stand here, hold the two ends in my hands and tap them together like cymbals? Safely? What? After your sweet and ruthless talk when we first met, now you care about my safety? Right.
You had me sit on a bomb.
I strike up the speaker system. There's going to be ghosts all over this place. Any change in the sounds around here? The ghost people are not big on talking. They are big on listening. Hunting. Killing. More vicious than music critics, trust me. No, you want to know why? Because there's more beneath the streets, in the buildings, and no, everywhere else. They hear anything out of the ordinary, especially music screaming through the speakers when I close the connection. They'll be here fast. Well, yeah. If the hologram system still works, that'd do the trick. Okay, all right. You call up some of those old world stiffs. That'd be an audience I wouldn't mind having below. If I remember correctly, there should be two holograms you can switch on in the area. Just don't remember how. Do that. And I'll consider waiting on the rooftop. Maybe.
Okay, what about this door? Oh, this is a shortcut. Down. Oh.
now if it is... You powered the holograms up? Well, yeah, that's pretty good protection. Sure worked at the fountain where it kept the ghost people away. But how do I know the power won't suddenly go out? And I don't know, this still sounds risky to me. For me. Well, yeah, you got a point. All right, look, if the holograms are here to keep me company, then I don't mind staying here for a while. But listen, when this thing goes off, try and get into the Sierra Madre without me. You'll wish you hadn't.
Sure, the hologram was active before we came here. I think. Hologram at the police station. I think it would be a good time to power it up. I need to check. Okay, I have been here, all right. I was already addicted to alcohol, you know. Bicep my sight. Let's take whiskey instead. Should drink some water. Whoops. Okay, no more martini for me, I guess. Ghost sight. Do I have any grenades? Nope. Okay, then I will have to disarm whatever that is. Okay, here's the tripwire. Am I gonna blow up now? Okay. Are these batteries? Nope. I will need to go to the other side of that place. Or was it this side? No. Okay, I came through here. Thank you. Is this where I came from? Yep. Okay. Thing is that I believe I have mostly missed stuff in the areas where I came early because I didn't yet know how to navigate and how to interact with the environment and so on. I would also have been panicking more easily. And I know I did save some places for later, except now I can't remember which were they.
If it isn't the clever one, what do you want? I'll follow you for now.
Okay. Another manual save here.
Tastes like copper or old world gold.
Which way was the game? No, okay. Cure both ways, I would say. such a charmer.
Switches all lined up. How familiar. These switches won't move themselves, after all. There must be some trick to it. Now that I'm here, what do you expect me to do? You can lead me to water. No. Being trapped in this courtyard while lights are flashing and sirens are screaming. I can survive one or two of the inhabitants. More than that, even Dog would have to work to keep full without being carved to pieces. And the gate here, if it somehow got locked, it'd be the holding cell at the police station again. Except with no way out. Really? And why is that? Dog is much more docile, obedient. You're right, but trust. Trust is such a harsh word. I prefer mutual need. It's more honest. No, I can help you. These wiring diagrams. I know how to operate the switches in sequence to make fire appear in the sky. We just need to make sure that Dog doesn't surface before that happens. To do that, he'll need to be fed. That makes him stay in the cage. Dog has torn apart a number of the inhabitants of this town. Well, he doesn't prefer them to other flesh. It'll do for the time being. Find some of the inhabitants. It'll require some hunting on your part. Kill them. Take some of the remains inside them. Bring it back here. They're not easy to kill. But I have faith in you. And the beast must be fed if you want him to stay in this cage. Two chunks of meat from their bodies should be enough. Hunt quietly, so as not to draw more here.
If I can use the existing bodies for this. And there are some fresh ones in the making as well. What am I wearing? Oh. we go. Let's see if there's another one nearby.
You better have brought enough meat. I can feel dog's teeth tearing at my ribs, hungry to get out. You're good at fetching. This should keep him where he belongs. For now, I'll wait. Send the signal. We'll be ready.
The bell tower. That's where you'll trigger the gale event. It's a ways up. I'm sure you'll find a way to climb up there.
Presume I need to okay.
Hurry, we're targets out here.
I think the gate will close itself. Yes, yes, I know that we are targets, but I'm going back to the fountain. Of things and everything. Also, I tried to find stuff that I have missed, like this. There are more than one, okay. shit. Direction. Okay, this is where we came to the switches, and I want to go back to the fountain for a little while. Okay, and this is the way. Find it again. So. Okay then. Go right to manual save here before going in. Check down some dirty water. This horrible chemical foods. I will have to come back later and find each and every crew member. And let them go again. Clothes. This is the way out place. How did I find it this easily? Okay, maintenance. Shit. Drops. Let's see. Do I have some scotch? Nope. That I didn't like the view, but the landscape is driving me nuts. Just following the track. trail of the bodies. Easy to say that way. Knowing the direction here is far from knowing which way to go. This is the way out, which I don't want. Okay, I'm gonna need a break here and continue navigating after I've had some rest. So, see you soon.